to wait, heard them say, poison hearts will never change. Walk away again. Turned away in disgrace, felt the chill upon my face, cooling from within. Hard to notice, gleaming from the sky, when you're staring at the cracks. Hard to notice what is passing by with eyes lowered. You walked away, heard them say, poison hearts will never change.
Hi, this is Davey Havoc. Today we're doing a photo shoot with Chris Anthony for our new record, Burials. The record's very, very lush. It's very layered and very upsetting.
When we started writing, he was in a very dark place.
The songs are a bit more intense than our last album.
Gil Norton produced it.
He really understood what we were trying to realize with this record and added a very inspiring perspective to it.
And kill like 17 now. Let's love and kill like 17.
I'm Jade.
I'm Davey.
We are Extremist, and we're here on the set of the Conformist music video in Los Angeles, California.
Video is a visual representation of the themes of the song. It deals with conformity, conforming to self-destructive behavior, a great willingness to do so, and our detachment from that.
Think of this world where the violence is never ending, constantly going. The band's there as like a casual observer of it, and at the end of the video they leave and get away from all the violence that's happening. For lack of a better term, the bad guys in the video, they're all wearing these red suits. Our good guy wears a white suit and eventually gets beat into being a red suited guy. And then another white suit guy comes in, and it's as if that's a perpetual thing that's always going on, always happening. And it lends itself to the conformist sort of idea.
Our presence in the video is very limited. It's not really about us, but really the action that surrounds us and our detachment from it, our separation from it. More importantly, our active choice to not be a part of that action. And that action that we are momentarily viewing is brutally violent. We've witnessed some beatings and some essentially self-inflicted violence. Straight Edge is a movement that came out of the hardcore scene that's based in self-respect and respect for others through the abstinence and opposition of recreational drug use.
Conformist!
¶¶
Hello, everyone. I'm Davey.
Jade. We are Black Audio.
We are Black Audio, and we are here in Malibu beneath the stairs, hiding from the sun at about hour 9, I think, of our video shoot for Faith Healer. Since 6 in the morning, I personally got about an hour of sleep. How about you, Jay?
I got about 2.
So combined, 3 hours of sleep, but boy, do we look great nonetheless. We are about to shoot a scene where the lovely Sadie will be laid down upon a raft by us and bound before her glorious end.
I chose the suits mainly because it's wool. And I heard if you're going to wear a suit at the beach in the sun, that wool is the way to go. And
it is. You should get it wet as well.
I did. I have no regrets. I was stomping through the ocean earlier, which is not something you should do in a wool suit. So I'm going to have to cut these off into shorts at the end of the shoot.
This is the second time that we have the pleasure of working with Daniel Rashka.
He's worked on our as-yet-to-be-unreleased Illit Ships video as a producer.
And action.
I thought the beach was all about wearing a three-piece suit and standing in the shade.
I have actually worn a suit at the beach on many occasions. Not this particular suit, but one of my favorite suits is very beach-friendly. Has an elastic waist.
A suit and bare feet at the beach. I can only be us.
Black Audio, Faith Healer. Does he ever feel the way that